We live in a society, as the great physicist and communicator Carl Sagan always emphasized, a society that is entirely based on science. It is based on technology and engineering. All the great important decisions that our democracy will be forced to take in the next decades and onwards into the 21st century are based on science. They're based on the scientific method. They're based on an understanding of what reason and reaching conclusions based on evidence is. And if the presentation of science is a Frankenstein presentation of science, a misrepresentation of what we do, a complete mis-selling of the wonder of exploration, then we have a problem in our democracies. And it's the same problem that we have if we don't have an educated population. For a democracy, a modern scientific democracy, to function correctly, then you need as many citizens as possible to at least have an understanding of the scientific method, if not the fact. When asked, why do you want to continue to explore, Humphrey Davy said, nothing is more fatal to the progress of the human mind than to presume that our views of science are ultimate, that our triumphs are complete, that there are no mysteries in nature, and there are no new worlds to conquer.